for my friend Lisa.
Hey! Hey! You don't have to wait long, because I'm here.
Yay!
Yes, I'm so happy.
Mm-hmm.
Where have you been, boy?
I've been at pup school again.
Oh, you're a great student.
Mm-hmm.
Now look.
Like, I was gonna come last Thursday and Friday, but then my mom got sick.
Your mommy got sick?
Yeah, so I couldn't come.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Look at me.
Oh, you went to school too.
Do I look like a teacher?
You look like a student.
I look like a teacher.
Oh, okay. Are you a teacher then?
Yes. While you were gone, I've been teaching school.
Oh, what?
Colors. Yeah, and I'm gonna teach fruits. Mm-hmm. Fruits, colors, vegetables. I'm gonna teach everything.
I saw your video online.
You did?
Yes.
Thank you, Joe.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm getting ready for my debut.
And also, I pressed like you should do, guys.
Oh, that's so nice of you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? And I'm getting my song ready for the big day. Mm-hmm. You told me you were going to invite me to your next concert.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting ready for that.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh, it's Cecil.
Yes, it's me.
I remember you. Hey, Cecil.
Huh?
It's nice to see you again. What have you been doing, Cecil?
Telling jokes.
Ooh, jokes. Can we hear some?
Sure.
All right.
Okay, Cecil, let's hear your joke.
Okay. What's a cheese that's not yours?
Hmm. Oh, I know this one.
What?
Nacho cheese.
How do you make a tissue dance?
Oh, I know this one.
You know?
Yes. You put a little boogie in it.
Why was the moon not hungry? The moon wasn't hungry.
Because
tell me.
Was a full moon.
Yeah! Oh, Cecil, that's so fun.
It's a good day.
Oh yes, it's a good day,
it's
Cecil.
It's a wonderful day.
It's a wonderful day, isn't it? Yeah. It's a wonderful day.
Yes, yeah, it's such a good day.
Oh, what is it? Joe, what happened to Cecil?
What happened?
What happened to him?
Wait. No. I know exactly who to call.
Who?
Captain America.
Captain America?
Yes.
We need to call him.
Yes,
back.
Yes.
Let's go.
I will rescue Cecil.
Save Cecil for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. You saved him. So where did you find him, Captain America?
Well, you see, I was going home, but then I got a call from you saying that your friend Cecil got kidnapped. I have a phone and it tracks people down.
Oh.
And I tracked Cecil.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
We are so happy now.
Yes, I'm so happy.
Dance. It's so much fun.
Hey, Lisa.
Subscribe!
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 We'll see
section if you like Captain America or Iron Man better.
Yes.
Who are you voting for? I'm voting for Captain America. He saved Cecil.